Everyone needs a little encouragement now and then. We all want to be reminded that we're not alone. Sometimes when we're surrounded by critics and antagonists, we just want to be reminded that there are still people around us who love, support, and pray for us. The good news is that the mysterious work of Jesus Christ binds us together in a communion that reminds us that we are never alone. We belong to one another, and we belong to God.